To remove the hard drive, first remove the access panel and the front bezel. Detach the power and data connectors from the hard drive. Pull out on the metal drive release latch, slide the hard drive or drive tray toward the side of the unit, and lift the drive out of the unit. If replacing a 3.5-inch hard drive, detach the four shock-mounted Torx 15 screws on the sides of the hard drive and reserve. If replacing a 2.5-inch drive, detach the four Torx 15 screws that secure the drive to the drive tray and pull the tray off of the hard drive. To install a new 3.5-inch hard drive, attach the four reserved shock-mounted Torx 15 guide screws to the sides of the hard drive. To install a new 2.5-inch hard drive, place the drive into its tray and secure with four Torx 15 screws. The four side screws on the hard drive, or hard drive tray, align into slots on the drive's cage. When replacing the hard drive or drive tray, align the screws of the drive into their slots, then slide the drive towards the center of the unit. Replace the power and data connectors to the hard drive.